Okay, so today we are going to talk about camouflage. What is camouflage? So camouflage is blending into your environment so that you can hide out from predators, or if you are a predator, you can sneak up on your prey. So in this case of insects, we have some using camouflage, and some are using great camouflage, like even acting or disguising themselves as a leaf. So we have a big leaf bug right here, or a stick, a giant stick bug right there. So another important means of defense in the animal world is something called mimicry. And mimicry is when one animal tries to look like another animal that is poisonous or dangerous. So for example, we have the monarch butterfly and a viceroy butterfly. The monarch is on the left in the picture taped to the case, and the viceroy is on the right. So you can see they look very, very, very similar. So to us, we might be able to tell the difference by looking closely at each one. The monarch has a little bit more spots than the viceroy butterfly, but to animals, they can't easily tell the difference. So the monarch butterfly is actually poisonous from the plants that it eats. And so if another animal eats it, it can make it feel sick. So animals try to avoid eating monarch butterflies. Well, the viceroy deciding that looking like the monarch butterfly is a good means of defense, because animals will probably avoid it too, thinking it is the monarch. So check out these butterflies. Just like that atlas moth had snakes' heads on its wingtips, these guys have eye spots on their back. So on the front, they're a normal looking butterfly. But when butterflies land, they close their wings. So when he lands, he closes his wings and you see all these spots that look like giant eyes. So a bird might come along and think, a tasty butterfly, and then think, whoa, wait a minute. You might be a lot bigger than I thought you were. So I am not going to try to eat you anymore. So those eye spots might help scare off predators. Here's one more example of mimicry. This is an atlas moth, and it's also known as the snake's head moth. Can you tell why? So if you look at the corners of the wings, does that kind of look like a snake's head to you? It might look like a bird or a seal, lizard. It doesn't really matter what animal you see, but the point is that it looks like a predator that might want to eat a bird or something else that might try to eat this moth. So this moth tries to make itself look scary by looking like a predator in order to avoid being eaten.